Welcome back to Meathead Gaming. My name is Roland, and this next giveaway will be constituted of a AK-47 Aquamarine Revenge. It's a field-tested one, but it looks pretty good. The winner will be announced on the 4th of March, 4th or 3rd, I think, at the end of the IEM Katowice Major. All you have to do to be eligible is to be subscribed to the channel and to comment on any of my videos from now until the end of the giveaway, which is, as I said, at the end of the major. Yeah, thank you very much for watching. Enjoy the video, and I'll see you again next time. Until then, stay strong. Those noises, man. Not now, I can still live 50 seconds with the filter that I have, so I'm gonna have to change it right now.
Flashbacks. See that monster entrance? Blast it! Use that support! We don't want trouble here! You got it! Great! Scanner! Metro entrance, 11 o'clock! Sabot! Target acquired! Sabot ready! Fire! Fuck! End of the road, people!
Oh, that's a big footstep. Gonna be some Russian bear here. I can feel it. Down again. Oh, hello.
I can barely reach you, Colonel.
Some resources, maybe.
Over. Contact. Didn't copy that, Colonel. Say again. Over. Contact. I did not copy that. Say again. Over.
feel like I should get rewarded for fighting this. Nothing. That was nothing. Basically. Oh, nice. Some lights would be good. Now I get a feeling when I'm gonna go back, I'm gonna get scared. That's what the game does usually. What was that? I tell you that I hate this level. Just wanted to end already. So. Lights, so this might be an illusion. Yeah. Oh, hello. That sounds like Anna. We're having illusions now. Let's make sure we have enough lights though. Don't panic, boys. Yeah, my head is... Beauty hurts. Thank you. want this turret to end already. Don't worry, there is no sugar. So I have two molotovs I have. This guy's good. But he doesn't have eyes, so maybe he's only no eyes on that one. Shit! Molotovs are not working for some reason. Oh, there you go. Wasted a few molotovs back there, by the way. I heard the decoy's not working though.
I feel bad here.
this is recording.
Death all around and nothing else. Stay strong, my love. I'm waiting for you.
Doesn't sound happy. Me neither, man.
Thank you.
Get that, bitches. Man, just let me... deserve a break. Wow, this level is interesting.
Oh, stay with me. Hold on.
Wake up, please. You're alive! Alive! I thought I was all alone again. Get up! Quick! He's asleep. Better leave them be when they get like this. It's just a straight drive from now on. He tried to teach me to drive, but... he just... went out like this.
Well, is Miller done? Oh shit, he's dead.
Can you drive? Hooray! We're moving again!
Better keep that hand on the mouse, because you never know what might happen.
He found the map! Said that he's a true hero, and that he saved us all.
Oh, never. I knew you were gonna die.
On the way back, we got just like mutants! But then he shot them all! Bam! Right with you in the eyes!
I know the game has multiple endings. Did kill quite a few of pioneers there in the woods, so I'm guessing I might get the good one.
And carriages too! Everything's blocked!
Left of the game, I don't know. And I enjoyed, but this level was...
Ooh.
Oh shit. It was bad. I mean, it was good, but... bad for
don't
me.
Fall asleep.
Falling asleep did not work. Okay, looks like this is the end of the road. Kid jumped ships. I don't blame him. Who took off the helmet though? Oh, maybe the kid did. Took himself some resources.
It's very cold now! Huh? Can you hear that?
Well, come on, I wanna know what happens, man. It takes so fucking long. But that adds to the tension, which is good, and it's not good, and stuff like that. Oh, look at the upgrades on this bad boy. That's cool. I was down in the metro and these guys were having fun with the train. And now the bad news. So? Journey goes on. Or does it?
Careful. I don't get out easy alive. Artyom, can you hear me?
Careful, everyone. He got irradiated badly. And I couldn't even get a reading on the colonel's body. The counter goes off the scale.
Hold on, Artyom. We'll fix you just fine.
How could this happen?
Focus, Katya! What do we do? Tell us!
An emergency transfusion. We must give him as much blood as we can.
Transfusion it is then. Will it save him?
It will. Keep him alive for a little longer. As long as there is blood.
What's his blood type?
AB positive. We could give him any type. Get everyone here.
Don't go to sleep, Martin. You can't go to sleep now.
I'm Batman.
This isn't your destination, Artyom. You're not there yet. Not even close. It's not your station. It's just a dead end. Not your goal.
Making me think that we might...
Can you hear me?
We might be still in the metro, and these are just illusions. I might be dead. Yep.
Artyom, please. Please, don't leave me. I don't need any medicine. At this price. Yes, I will live now. But what good is life without you? Stop it. Don't say such things, Anna.
You saved her, Artyom. You did save her. It was not for nothing. She will live. Don't you get this?
That's true.
That's it? He can't give anymore, can't you see? We're all out of blood.
We're dead.
Anna, you really should rest.
My dad is gone. Don't leave me too, Artyom.
Well, did they run me over?
Recognize me? It's me, Eugene, from the exhibition. And to think I've been waiting here. Some best friend you are.
Oh, shit. The Aurora is in bad shape. Might be characters from the past games.
You didn't stay there for too long. But that's just the way the world works, right? You struggle and fight and still get fucked. Ah, well. I say you should
take a walk around. Bad ending. This is
I'll stay right here if you need me.
Too many.
We have a lot of time, my friend.
I always get the
more
bad endings in video
to talk
games.
About everything.
I got it in the vampire game, which I played last year. Got it in this one, it seems.
Hello, Artyom. I didn't really expect to see you here. I thought you had some other fate, or a greater one. I remember when you were but a boy from the exhibition, dreaming of one day remembering the face of his mother. Was that why you opened the airlock at the Botanical Gardens? Look at you now. I'll be returning to the metro soon. But you... The sun never rises here, Artyom. You can't stop this train. Can't ever get off it. There are not stations in this world. He who has enough courage and patience to stare into the darkness for his entire life shall be the first to see the flash of light. Remember that? Why then? Not enough patience.
So what if there are no stations here? Who'd want to stop anyway? Come on, you hunk of iron. Pick up some speed. We'll shake this place up. Make all the dead look alive.
Well, it is time for me to leave. And you... Tell everyone I said hi. I'll give your regards to whoever I see back home.
Okay, so I'm not...
Forget
maybe
him.
I'm just in between.
Come. I'm making you chief mate. We're in for a long voyage. An eternal one. I'm going to need some help. So what are you waiting for? An apology? Not likely to happen, Artyom. Everyone does what he must. A soldier's duty is to shoot the enemy, not ask questions. You did what you could. I did what I could. And we did it all right. We gave it all. Let the living sort out the rest. Hey, what's that? This is weird. The first time I saw anything like that here. Look, how about we try to stop this thing, huh? Give me a hand! Come on! Well, Artyom, go take a look. You can leave the ship for now.
So, am I getting back or not? What's going on? Dang.
It's not fair. We found a place to be happy. And now you leave? We couldn't have the life we dreamed of. But you went and gave up everything for me. I hate you for that. I hate to see you go. I hate to stay here alone. But I will. Because I love you. I love you so much. Goodbye, Artyom.
Bad boys get bad ending. Ah, man. Should have knocked some of the guys out instead of just killing them. Well. This pisses me so much off, man. Okay. this it? Okay, these are the credits, so I think it's time for me to say goodbye from Metro Exodus. It's a very nice game, man. If you want to play some FPS, slow-paced FPS, survival type, then this is your game. It's a good game. It looks very good. Story is nice. I mean, if you watch this, you can do things differently, so you get a different ending, but... До свидания, comrades. Let's see if there's anything else if I skip this. I don't know, the credits rolled. No, this is it. Okay. What happens if I hit continue here?
Radiated badly, and I couldn't even get a reading
on
the colonel's body.
I'm gonna watch this again, so yeah. Well, for all of you that that followed me on this journey, I'm gonna say a big thank you. I hope you enjoyed this. Obviously, I'm gonna do more of these kind of games and games in general, different varieties and stuff like that. I hope you guys follow me on that. Not just here for the CSGO, and if you're here just for the CSGO, that's fine, enjoy that. Yeah, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Until then, stay strong, boys! Not like Artyom, he just died. We don't die, we get stronger.